It was my very first day as an intern at the radio station, and this like fireball of energy comes into the production studio where I was working. It was an absolute friendship that grew into the relationship.
He's impeccable, not just in his external appearance, but inside out.
We grew up with him a couple blocks of each other. He's been someone I've looked up to.
E. Stephen Collins is an ultra gregarious, smart, outspoken, opinionated, passionate, caring individual who is a high-profile veteran of broadcasting in Philadelphia and on the national scene.
Philadelphia's home. Philadelphia is such a great place. The neighborhoods, the people.
He has been on the front line of change and worked with the people who have been making changes in the city, the politicians, the civic leaders, the religious leaders, the business community at large.
He's been involved with the Urban League. He's involved with the Multicultural Affairs Congress, and that involved in tourism.
He's done something, as far as I'm concerned, that's at the heart of our democracy. The entire country, the whole frame of our government is built around one notion, is that is assertive citizenship and enlightened citizens. That people really need to know so that they can participate in their own governance.
He is a person who gives all of himself to whatever it is he's doing, and that feeds his spirit. He's very passionate about education.
For tens of thousands of young people, literally in Philadelphia, their education in part was provided because of the labor and love of E. Stephen Collins.
His focus is always the community. How can we make it better? He's been a longtime member of the Concerned Black Men organization, working with youth in the community.
He is an intrinsic part of what has happened good in Philadelphia for as long as I can recall.
He's a genuinely good person. When you think of someone who is good, who is genuine, that's E.
He's a great friend. And he's someone who has been there to advise me and to counsel me.
E. Stephen Collins, great husband, fabulous relative, wonderful dad, and a fabulous friend. You're fortunate to know him.
As a father, he's wonderful, always willing to be there and to give time and attention and focus to our sons. Let's enjoy the time that we get to spend together, because you shouldn't take that for granted.
I know I'm praying for much too much, but could you send back the only man she loved? I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father.